Bihar Post, Patna. A school in the Indian state of Bihar is using dozens of its vacant classrooms for mushroom cultivation after its income dried up as a result of corona-induced lockdown. The school running in Bihar's Jamui town faced severe financial crisis after the Indian government imposed lockdown to tackle COVID-19 outbreak in March this year. To generate money, the school is now using its classrooms for mushroom cultivation. It is earning around rupees 1 lakh per month from the sale of vegetable in the market. School director Abhishek Kumar said his school ran into severe financial losses due to lockdown and he had no money to pay the teachers and school staff. So, finally he converted his classrooms into center of mushroom cultivation which is now giving him good profits. Abhishek said they would continue with the mushroom business even after the school is reopened for teaching. All non-teaching staffs are lending their help in the business. There are 30 classrooms in the school and around 1400 students are enrolled in this residential school imparting teachers from nursery to class 10.